Corinthians 5, 8, and 9. So let us celebrate our festival not with any old leaven, not with vice and evil, but with the unleavened bread of innocence and integrity. In my letter, I wrote that you were not to associate with the immoral. We as Christians, Christ set the standard for us, but we are to follow through with Him and be the banner, be the way, show the world how they should truly live.